And speaking of education tonight, there's a push for science and technology in Tulsa public schools. The district is holding a STEM Expo tomorrow at the Wilson Teaching and Learning Academy near 11th and Delaware. More than 250 students are taking part in the expo. There'll be several events focused on science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. The expo starts at 9:30 tomorrow morning.